Marina Montes, and I'm from Long Island. This is my first time competing in New York USA. I've competed in pageants before and I find them really fun and a great way to really put your best foot forward, so that's why I'm here.
But I'm as happy as ever. I had a great time.
My name is Kate Pascoe and I'm from Rochester, New York.
Jasmine Boateng and I'm from the Bronx. I would call my sisters because they helped me throughout the whole thing from day one.
Probably my grandma, who won't be able to make it, but she's definitely rooting for me.
My sister. She's my best friend and my biggest supporter, so I would call her first.
Put your plaques forward just a little bit.
Good luck to all the girls competing and to the next winner. Have a wonderful year, and I know that you will have the time of your life. My advice would be to be yourself, be confident, and don't let anyone bring you down. Shine on stage. My advice to Lisa is to have fun, enjoy every second of it, because the year's gonna go by extremely fast. It's great and you're gonna love, 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 love it. Good luck.
It feels amazing. I've been working for this my whole entire life. Thank you so much to the judges, to the Bass family. I can't wait to go to Bahamas.
Green, USA. Lisa Drulion. Miss New York Teen USA, Lisa Drulion.